How to create multi-boot USB drive on Windows 11. A multi-boot USB drive allows you to have multiple operating systems or bootable tools on a single USB drive, giving you incredible flexibility and convenience. So, if you are ready to harness the power of multiple bootable options in one place, stick around as we guide you through the steps to create your very own multi-boot USB drive on Windows 11. So, let's get started. First, download and install Ventoy application on your computer. Simply follow this process. After successfully downloaded, extract the zip file, then open the application. Insert your USB drive into your computer. Select your USB drive from the device list and click on the install button. Ventoy will install onto the USB drive and set it up as a multi-boot device. After completion, copy the ISO file you want to add to the USB drive. Remember to remove any space from the ISO file name. If any space remains on the ISO file name, then it would not work. Done! You now have a fully functional multi-boot USB drive. Now restart the computer, then go to boot option by pressing F11 for MSI motherboard. Then select the bootable pen drive. Now Ventoy will display a menu of bootable options. Select the operating system or tool you want to use. And there you have it. You have successfully created a multi-boot USB drive on Windows 11 using Ventoy. This versatile tool gives you the power to carry multiple bootable options in your pocket. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our 5-Minute Solution channel for more videos.